Good morning and welcome to this November 16 European session idea. We're looking at EuroQI and more specifically Platform X. What I will be focusing in this specific case is the midterm and the short term. In the first case, for the short term, we see that it's already fine to go ahead and look for the sales. In the second case, it will require a bit more of a pullback. So let's go to the chart and see where we stand in terms of the price action. Let me just move that a bit. Now, first of all, the levels, zone and zone. I'm not very interested in this level because this will be kicking in scenario number two, which is not something I would like to be trading. Now, let me give you my price action idea. I do expect for this thing to complete one more wave right here. And my assumption, for reasons X, Y, Z, are that this is not a range, but rather a structure which was completing, and now we have ABC, and now we have a breakout and continuation lower, okay? Which means I really need to see that zone holding. If this zone doesn't hold, I want to be getting out. Of course, you might prefer to go ahead and protect something more conservative, and this is going to be fine. But again, my assumption is that if I'm wrong and this is indeed a range rather than what I showed you before with the big structure, right? This and that. Then there is no need to fight it and go ahead and exit here or here or here, right? Because then this is not ABC, it's a range. So no need to place my stop here. That's my process of thinking, that's my logic. So this is pretty much how I see it. We're currently retesting right here, the breakout zone. You saw where the levels are on the 1 hour chart right here. So pretty much, I need to see this one holding. I need to see this level holding and then expecting push lower. Now, instead of attacking a level immediately, which is going to give you much better risk reward ratio, of course, there is always a trade-off, right? You might be actually looking at this kind of trend line breakout, something like that. So just adding an extra layer of confirmation before you go ahead and attack it in order to protect yourself from the potential arranging situation. So this is how I see EuroQI. If you have any questions, feel free to drop a comment below and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. Have a wonderful day. Bye for now.